It's a topic where you need to be ready to start to be more rich. It's a system how to be more rich. Please take something what you write, some copybook. If you write a lot of things, hello, hello. What if you write something copybook? A lot of things we will do today to fix it. And after I offer you to work, to continue to work with this, to work with your copybook to help you to be the system of this. First, I would like to ask from where you're from which country we have people. I see New York, Sydney, Australia, Israel, Canada. Mm-hmm. Yet I did, it's my special notebook with my name. And it's good if you can do special, beautiful copybook for a notebook for you. France, England, Canada, Azerbaijan, Montreal, Berlin, Hong Kong, England, Indonesia, Romania, Beirut, Seoul, Germany, Switzerland, Belgium, Somalia, Moscow. Great, we have even Moscow. Oklahoma, Birmingham, California, Slovenia, India, Croatia. So I even don't know which country we not have. We have people from all countries, even Bulgaria we have. Great, great. We will start from the first. What do you want? Always when I work with people, the first we need to have a target. Because when you want to be a rich person, you need to know what do you want, from where you're going, and what is your targets, what I want. What do you want? What is your target? What you want to achieve after 1 month? How you would like to improve your money and what you would like to improve in your life? What do you want? What do you want? Mm-hmm. Hello, hello. I want to become a millionaire. Okay, what is your target? Mm-hmm. If you cannot hear me, just to increase the sound of your laptop. Uh-huh. I won't blow out my job. I don't know. Gain first income. Mm-hmm. Have free time. Okay. Mm-hmm. I want to take 20,000 months, start my own business. Mm-hmm. I want 10,000 per month. Okay. The first rules, I will give several rules. When you start to work from this system, which I will give you today, you need to be very insist, very insist. You don't need to stop. It's like we take decision to do it and to go inside our opportunities and not stop, to be very, very insist. And to do all home tasks, but be really very serious, all home tasks. And I saw that a lot of you want to be billionaire, millionaires. Mm-hmm. I want to be free. I need to prepare you that you cannot immediately from first level to go the sixth level. For example, if you don't have money even to pay from rent and you want immediately to be billionaire, it's not possible. From 1 month, we're sure. It's a system which will help you if you do it month to month, month to month, month to month, to be better and better and better. From to be rich, it's very important to have this third chakra to be strong. It's our will. If you promise something, you need to keep it. Today, I would like you system how work the people who has strong will, and we will work with this. Without strong will, you cannot do nothing. Will is the basic things how to do it. I will also show you some energetic practice how to do it more stronger, and we will give only all systems about money. The first, I would like to separate the values. What's more values from people who is poor? Poor and surviving, for them, the most important to survive. All way how they spend money, how they give money, it's surviving. From people who live medium level, they have good salary, but not billionaires, more important is comfort. They spend more money. And people who start to be really rich, for them, the most important is a freedom. They want to have free time, they want to be free, and for them it's very important. And you need to understand what is value for you. Why you want to be rich? Why? Why I want to be rich? If I will rich, then what? Why I want to be rich? What it will give me? Why I want to be rich? And ask yourself about this and tell me why I want to be rich. Mm-hmm. Why I want to be rich. Mm-hmm. Okay. And you need to be ready that if to be rich, it's mean to be freedom. It's the same. And now I will show you very deep inside how think the rich people, what exactly how works their mind. You can take one page. And to separate the page on the two. From one side, you write poor people. From other side, you write rich people. Separate poor people, rich people. Now we would like the first to do the first step to understand what exactly, how exactly they think the mind, the brain of rich and poor people. They did one very interesting research. They took people who was very poor from the school, the children of poor people, and asked children of poor people, how you think, what does it mean to be rich? And children from poor families says it have a food. After they go to private school and took the children from very rich families, and ask them, people from rich families, what for you mean to be poor? And they say to have small swimming pool and to have only one driver. In their mind, not exist that cannot be driver or cannot exist swimming pool. And if you believe something, what mean yourself? When you take our cell, how it look inside ourself? Find the pen, but I couldn't. Okay. How look inside ourself? Inside our cell, we have the atom, and around our cell, it moves the electrons. What has between atom and electrons? Nothing. Only free space. This free space, it's mean information. Between atom and electronic has only information. Or what you believe. If you believe something, it starts to be your truth. Thank you. It starts to be your truth. So our mind fully with not correct information. When we've been a child, we take a lot of information about how to be poor and how to be in prison in our beliefs. Today we will clean it. And the first I would like to show you how exactly different in the thinking on rich people and poor people. And we will write it after we will see how many things you have from rich, how many things you have from poor. We will focus only one thing from this month which you will work, and step by step we will clean all the thing, the difference between poor and rich people. I did very, very, very big research how things the rich people and what is the difference with the poor. The first, you take your list and you write. Poor people always delay. They have big problem with the time. The poor people always delay. Rich people always go on time because they can to manage their time. Please, end of your copybook, take some space. It's your space from home task. I will give you today a lot of home tasks. You will work from 1 month to work. there you write poor and rich, and you write the then the rich people, they always on time, the poor people, they always delay. Mm-hmm. And first home task, please think which things you not finish it. You start, but you not finish it. You say, not today, one day. For example, you have some wardrobe which completely mess, but you not have time to do it very good. Or you has you need to clean your refrigerator. You say, but not now, I not have time. You need to clean your emails to take out all the spam emails or emails which you not used. But you say, not today, one day. The first home task, you need to do list with things which you need to finish. For example, also you can to start some education, housework exactly, and you never finished, you not take diploma paper. You start to do something and you not finish it. All what you not finish, you need to finish now. All what you not finish, you need to finish now. This month to do this list. Also, for example, you can to have clothes and the clothes has something broken, something problem, something hole, something. And you not use it because it's a little bit broken, but you feel sorry to take it out and to give it in rubbish. You need all to or to fix this, all to take it out from your wardrobe. The first rules of rich people. You live today, you live in present. You never delay. In my company, if I tell something to girls and they not did it, I stop them. I fire immediately. I give you 2 times to do these mistakes, but if third time I told something to do and they not did it, I stop them immediately. But immediately. Because it means that it doesn't work. Mm-hmm. And for me, I very love to work with Lada. We are completely the same. For this, we are successful. When we spoke with Lada, it's if somebody sees us from other side, it's amazing. I just tell her something, she do it in the second, not in the minute, in the second. Yesterday I did live, and she saying, Tauka, and I cannot to take links from webinars in Facebook. She sent me links in the meeting when we spoke with her. She sent me links immediately. I took in Facebook. With her, we are very the same. We do it in the moment, not tomorrow. Now. And all rich people which I know in my life, they are very correct with time. They never delay. If you say one day I will do it, you are poor people. It's very bad skills. All people who is poor, usually she say, one day I will do it. Not one day. You need to do now. From rich people has only now, not have nothing except now. Mm-hmm. And it need to be very correct. The first rules of this, rich people do all on time. Now, the poor people do it delay and not do it now. Mm-hmm. The second rules. And the first home task is to check all what you not finished, not finishing task. All. Maybe you need to clean your desktop. Maybe you need to clean your wardrobe. Maybe you need to clean your phone. All this you need to clean. You need to do it. It's I give your system, your work to follow it. Mm-hmm. The second, how I say that rich people, they live now. Poor people live or in past or in future. I work with a lot of you. I'm also happy to see you. I work with a lot of you in individual session and all time the same. You tell me, before 15 years I was separate, before sometimes I was suffer, and you completely stay in this situation which happened many years ago. Baby, it's not has past, it has now and future. Now and future. Now in, you need to give the power to yourself. Not say, one day I will be very rich. One day all you like me. Nobody don't care about one day. All care where you now. What are you doing now? And not nobody not care who you've been before. Mm-hmm. And it's very important to start to live now. The third point, different between poor and rich people. Poor people, they not has plan. And I will give you now second home task. They not has plan. They always say, I cannot plan nothing. It's too difficult for me. I don't like to plan. I like to be spontaneous. I don't believe in plan. I don't know how to do it. Now I will do with you so exercise about this. Rich people always planning their life. But not dreams, planning. Can you explain the difference? You know, when I was 17, I was in university. And my first education was business psychology. Second was clinical medical psychology. And when I was in my first education, we had one object, it's called business thinking. And they tell me one very interesting experiment. It was happened in the Harvard. In Harvard, they took students who was finished the university and asked them, what your plans about the next year? Do you have some plans? And they say, from next year, we have plans. Can you write it? And they write it. What your plans from the next 3 years? It was already more difficult, and all people say, I can write, others say I cannot, and only not 100% write the plan from 3 years. After ask about 5 years, after ask about 10 years and 20 years. And when I say, how I can know what I will do after 20 years? I don't know, it's very difficult. And only 5% was write the plans after 20 years. What I plan to do with my life. I was 17. And I was very excited from this, and I decided to do this experiment. And I write my plans, what I want to have after 20 years. I say my friends in my university, let's go to do it together. Say, oh, Natalia, it's too difficult. 20 years, who knows what will happen? Maybe we will die already in this time. And they not did it. What happened in Harvard? After 20 years, people, they go together and to meet each other and to check what happened. This 5% of people who write their plan on 20 years, what they want to happen with them, they've been more successful and has summary more money than other 95%. Can you imagine? From these things, from this experiment, I was very excited and I did my plan. In my plan, I have my copybooks. I always like to write. Of course, I have a computer, but I like to write with my hands. I have a lot of copybooks. And I was right, my plans. I want to be a successful psychologist, to work with many people, to have my books, to have 2 children, to have my home, to travel a lot, to visit 45 countries, to be healthy, to be 60 kilograms, all the things. And when we do this, I did this now, I'm 35, I have 2 years more, almost all except the two baby has one, but I have time. It's my truth. And I live with Google Calendar. When I wake up, the first what I do, I took my Google Calendar. And every day I have the plan, the consultation, the meetings, every day. I not have day without plans. All day it's plans. Every day, every hours. I have plans from 1 month, from 3 months, from 1 year, from 20 years, all times. It's a way of thinking. I plan everything. I very believe on plan. For me, all successful people who I know, they all has plan. What is difference between plan and dreams? Dreams, when you say, I would like to have 1 million. I like this number. I don't know even why I want to have it, but I would like to have 1 million. It's a dream. Or if I ask you, what do you want if you have a lot of money? I would like to stay on some islands to drink sambuca, some cocktails, and to enjoy life. It's dreams, it's not plan. And now I would like to do with you one exercise about